Saipadna has not let the near-constant pain of her disability stop her from teaching the children of remote Indian villages.